This is the VOA Special English Technology Report. Smartphones, tablet computers, and e-readers have become a part of everyday life for many people. They have also led to an explosion in the number of mobile applications. There is an app for just about anything you can think of. And more apps are being created every day. Robert DiNozzi is a Hollywood movie producer. He is perhaps best well known as the executive producer of Flight Plan, the 2005 movie starring actress Jodie Foster. His most recent claim to fame is as co-developer of a new app called VoiceCal. It is a mobile calendar app that uses voice recognition software. Users are able to enter appointments into their iPhone calendar without having to type in the information. He said, although he has a mobile phone, he had to stop what he was doing to put things in his calendar. In his words, it got to the point where I just wasn't using the calendar on my iPhone, and neither was anybody else that I knew. Robert DiNozzi decided there had to be a better way. So he teamed up with a friend who is a developer. The two used voice recognition software from a company called Nuance to build VoiceCal. He says when you use VoiceCal, you can say any event you want to put into your calendar and it will appear there. If you have two or more events to add to the calendar, you separate them by using the word also. Mr. DiNozzi says all of this can be done hands-free. In settings, you can make it fully automatic, so I don't have to touch anything, he says. Robert DiNozzi says there is a great need for an app like VoiceCal among busy businessmen like himself. He hopes the app will be successful over the long term. He says, in the movie business, you can do all the advertising in the world, and that can get you a great opening weekend. But if the movie's not good, it will die off. So really, what supports a film, just like what supports an app, is word of mouth. Matt Kozlov is the head of a startup technology company called Moonshark in Los Angeles, California. The company makes game apps for mobile devices. It's an exploding marketplace right now, he says. There are hundreds of millions of devices out there right now that we can reach. Jennifer Lopez is helping Moonshark with a finger breakdancing game called DancePad. The company is also working with film director John Woo on an action game expected to be released at the end of this year. For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal.